everyone, welcome back to our channel.
I'm Mikkel.
And I'm Peyton.
And we are the Koch Twins. Before we even start this video, we want to say thank you so much for our 5,000 subscribers so far.
And our 300,000 views.
We are honestly so appreciative for your guys' continued support.
In honor of that, we're going to do a Q&A. It's our first time. We've never done it.
And we're super excited because we like doing things like this and like hearing what you guys want to know about us and like different things.
And some of you guys DM'd us on Instagram, Twitter, and commented on our pictures, questions. And we're going to answer a few of them. So let's get started.
All right. So the first question is, what is your favorite song at the moment? All right. Mine is Needed Me by Rihanna. And I'm going to show you guys that right now.
Well, that was her song, but mine is That was my song. It was about to get a little real quick, but I gotta stop that.
Okay, the next question is, who's your favorite YouTuber? Mine would probably have to be Tila Dunn, just because she's so cute and she keeps it real and she's so petite and I just love everything about her.
Mine would have to be Andrea Russet, because that one time when we met her at Carter Reynolds.
Yeah, he was
cool little kickback.
Yeah, and she's very goofy like us, so we've got along
really
well. She was
fun, yeah. I heard you guys naturally do rock, paper, scissors in unison. Just do it.
Alright, let's show.
Are you ready?
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot!
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot! Rock, paper, scissors, shoot! Rock, paper, scissors!
Oh no!
See, it's weird.
You're annoying.
No, you can
I'm gonna be ready.
No. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot! Oh!
Alright.
I did it.
The next question is, why did you guys start a YouTube channel? That's because a teacher told us your only career suggestions are to be a YouTuber or a Viner. Just kidding.
Our friend Carter Reynolds encouraged us to do it, and a couple of our other friends, so we decided to hit the YouTube channel up.
Alright, next one is, what do you like most about being a twin?
Always having someone, you're not lonely.
Or because I never need a mirror, I can just look at her. Psych, she ugly. I'm just kidding.
And plus you're never a loner.
No, we always
But I don't really like hanging out with her sometimes.
Each other. Yeah.
Dragon Ball Z breath. Did you guys get evicted from your house?
No, what is he talking about?
Did you?
Yes, this spring break.
Oh no, wow girl.
Some idiot, we rented a house for Newport for the spring break, and some idiot decided to be like, party! And he was on the second floor above us and jumped off it, caused a big scene.
Is he okay?
I have no clue, he just looked like
little. You don't know who he was?
No, some random kid. He just was retarded, honestly.
So here's a random question. Would you do a collab with Tana Mongeau?
Oh no, she would just be using us for our fame.
Psych, what the heck? You're fighting for that one. All right, next one. What's your biggest pet peeve? Mine is when I'm on a diet and people bring fast food around me, like fries or something, and I'm just like looking at it like, can I get some of that?
Mine is when I'm in a car and I hear music and I just want to twerk because I'm a twerkaholic. I always want
Yeah, she really does have an addiction.
I really do, it's bad.
You ask the next one.
Biggest fear.
Bugs. Oh my god, no, seriously, yesterday I was laying on the couch and I was looking at my phone and a spider crawled on my chest and I literally flipped it off and you'll never catch me on that couch again because I hit my head on the window.
Mine is bugs too. Mine is sleeping and you get stung by a scorpion. I just had the weirdest dream the other night that I was laying in bed and I was at the beach like I said. And there were stingrays in my bed. Like little stingrays
that's
that looked like scorpions.
Dope.
No, are you kidding me? Imagine that, like stinging you.
No, like.
So freaking weird.
Next question is, are you a virgin?
Well, what kind of question is that? Duh.
You are a virgin?
Yes.
Okay, good.
You?
No. Just kidding, of course I'm a virgin.
All right, next one is, do you guys ever get into fights with each other?
All the time over the stupidest stuff. You cry all the time. Yes, you do. Just admit it. Ew.
Definitely not. I'm always the one winning. Even though she's more muscular. Alright, why am I gay?
Why do you look at me?
I don't know. Good vibes.
And maybe because you were born that way, like the song Lady Gaga.
I was born with a clone, and we were born with wieners.
Hot dogs.
And 6 foot tall, and cute, and sexy, and goofy.
We're joking, we don't have wieners.
Next question is, do you only like black people?
No. We're not racist at all. We love all types of races.
We don't see color.
Are you the twins from White Chicks?
Yes! Subscribe!
Take off our wig right now.
Ew.
Well, that was the end of this video today, and I hope we answered all your questions. Well, we didn't get to everyone's question, but we'll probably do another Q&A.
This is fun.
This one was fun. Mm-hmm. And I thank you for all our subscribers again. We appreciate y'all so much. And if you guys want to help us out for our next week's video, just comment down below. We would love to hear your guys' suggestions. And by the way, we had a blast again doing this video. So we out.
Bye.